Well, hello and welcome to spring. I am at the an area of the North Head Light in Cape Disappointment State Park. First time I've been here since a day in late September 2011 when I said I was looking for whales. Well, I never found any and I haven't found any yet today, but I'm just walking up the trail. I wanted to stop here before I get to the lighthouse and just record some of this beauty of the surf on, I believe this is called Benson Beach. And there are figures walking down there for scale. You would see two humans walking down there on the beach not far from the surf line right now, this being April 6th, 2012, one of the first days that we've had sunshine and no moisture and what would seem to be an ideal afternoon for whale watching. Just haven't seen a whale yet. I have my binoculars with me and I will go on down to the lighthouse and sit down on a bench and see if I see anything out there. I've been told that there have been quite a few male California gray whales in recent days coming along here, but again, I haven't personally recorded it. But this is Benson Beach. I'm looking south toward the north jetty of the Columbia River, and then in the far distance is the south jetty on the other side of the channel. And the surf is very peaceful down there today after, and goodness knows, innumerable storms in the last several months, some of which I've recorded. It's the sound of a summer surf now. It's pleasant and not threatening, but you can see quite a bit of driftwood that's been pushed up there during these winter storms we've seen. There are several small or smallish, I guess, vessels out in the water. I think one is a dredge that's almost always parked out there, attempting to keep the channel open for maritime traffic. I don't know whether I'm picking the dredge up there or not, but I believe it's somewhere in that image. Anyway, it's just a working type vessel that parks out there and sucks sandbars up and then dumps them further out into the open sea. All right, I guess I'll stop this for the moment and walk on down toward the lighthouse and park myself down there and see if I should see anything out in the water that might be a whale's wake or a whale. D. Grant Haynes, Cape Disappointment State Park, April 6, 2012, in the afternoon, about 3:30 p.m., I believe. All right, I am closer to the lighthouse here. I'll do a brief shot of it in a moment, but there are some little seabirds, and I can't tell from this distance what they are, but they are floating in this surf there along this rocky coast. And because of the distance involved and the size of these waves and rocks, I can't tell really what they are, but I just wanted to record that somewhere down in there. There are little birds just floating like they are right at home, and I'm sure they are in that surf, and I think they'll be visible on this video even if I don't see them right now too well in this LCD screen. back around to the Benson Beach view from down here at the lighthouse. It's quite spectacular. And the sound is beautiful too. Take an hour-long recording of this, editing out all human sounds that might come and go by, would be a perfect sleep video, a sleep audio, just the sound of this surf on the rocks here. Okay, it's been done before, but not done too often here. There's just not many people here relative to the popular beach spots of the world or surf spots. This is not California's Big Sur, it's southwest coast of Washington, which relatively minor population near here most of the time. But oh my God, where are the whales? Always get reports from other people about whales being seen over here. So my inclination is just to, well, it's a pleasant afternoon if you don't mind a 48 or 50 degree wind off the water. I'm thinking I'll just stop the camera here in a few minutes and sit on a bench and with the binoculars and see if I should see anything happening out there in the distance. If not, then I've recorded some beautiful minutes of Pacific Ocean surf at Cape Disappointment State Park on April 6th, 2012. The next 3 or 4 months here will be spectacular, of course, and the tourists will know that, and they will arrive as soon as school is out, and for the most part. Benson Beach and the North Jetty. Now, I lose some detail when I rack it in like that long way, but let's see what we can see on the beach here. There's a campground in those trees to the left of the water, and I think the strollers down there possibly would be people that have a tent or a full-fledged camper at the campground there. And the mountains in the great distance there are in Oregon, of course, on the other side of the Columbia River. right, we'll get back to this in a few minutes. Okay, that's the North Head Lighthouse. And on up the coast there, 4 or 5 miles will be Long Beach, where I live. These are the buildings that were part of the lighthouse management, I suppose. And they do have a beacon in there that's still turning and flashing. I suppose it's for the edification of tourists, perhaps. I believe there is a stairwell, as I said last fall, that permits one to go to the top there when there's a ranger on duty. But I haven't decided to do that yet with my knees in the condition they are in sometime. North Head Lighthouse, Cape Disappointment State Park in Washington State, Pacific County. Looking for a wheel and only finding human beings.